A North Texas 5th grader has a goal to donate 100,000 meals to people in need by Thanksgiving. Earlier this fall, Orion Jean collected and donated hundreds of toys to hospitalized children in Dallas through his Race to 500 Toys Drive. Now the Chisholm Ridge Elementary student has started his 100,000 meals food drive, and he's already collected 4,000 meals.
We hosted the nation's largest kindness speech contest.
The question is, how can kindness change a nation?
Orion, man, that speech was awesome.
That is when I started thinking about doing this race to kindness. Racing to 500 toys for the children at the Children's Health Hospital in Dallas. In the beginning, we used the prize money from this contest, $500 to buy some of our toys, and then we asked for donations. Our neighborhood was very instrumental in donating toys as well. 619. The farthest donation we've ever had was from Kuwait, all the way in the Middle East. Every single day, there would be a delivery truck outside this house. So this Sunday, on September 13th, we are delivering these toys to the Children's Health Hospital in Dallas. Putting a smile on a child's face, it just makes you feel good inside. It's its own reward.
I hope and pray that the lessons that he learns is that kindness is probably one of the everlasting things that you can do that can have such a major impact on everyone.
Being such a young age, at 9 years old, and knowing that this vision and the project that he set out to do was going to help so many people, and then he saw it all the way through to the end, not just meeting his goal, but even working harder to exceed it.
When humanity can come together for a common cause such as kindness, then anything really is possible.
And the kindness that you show every day will help someone along their way.
Join me in the race of kindness. The best part is, everybody wins. So start now, and I'll be the first one to cheer you on.